Only two sides remain in contention to win silverware. Who's it going to be on this colossal occasion? There is no margin for error. Stay with us on EA TV. Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. It's Caen against Paris Saint-Germain.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, he's playing with great confidence, he's in great form as well, and every time he gets the ball, he looks as though he's going to be a threat. When he's taking on defenders, when he's running beyond them with the ball, or whether he's getting shots away early, he's in tremendous form.
And here's the starting 11 for Caen.
Well, in this 4-5-1, as you would expect, it's a very compact back four. A midfield five with a mixture of qualities and a front player who will threaten the space in behind the opposition. It looks a good team to me.
And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. And the lead striker is Ousmane Dembélé. Confrontation is underway. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Played over the top towards Ousmane Dembélé. A genuine chance. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Alexandre Mendy. Lukush. And possession given away. Kolo Muani. Zaire Emery. Mbila has it. Alexandre Mendy. Perfect challenge. On it, good goalkeeping. Cohen. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
One against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Alexandre Mendy. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Danger averted for now. Kolo Muani. Beautiful pass. A real opening now. Well, such a high degree of difficulty. penalty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
A tremendous vision, and a struggle to get it away properly. Well, they can keep possession now. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, nearing the half-time interval and PSG in front, Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance so far.
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, play getting a bit bogged down in midfield. A really good pass. Is this the moment? Couldn't quite hang on. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. A shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Oh, fine stop. Dembele tasked for taking the corner. Keeper getting both gloves on the ball. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. The ball is rolling again, and no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45. Passing pass. Opportunity here. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So the action continues. It's been all PSG so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Lorenzo Rajol. And take it away. Well, it is an occasion never to be missed, and you'll see it live with us right here on EA TV, the Champions League final. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Manchester City.
Well, the two best teams in Europe are there on merit. Who will be the champions? It should be an absolute belter.
Alexandre Mendy. Committed challenge. That's a good-looking ball. Opportunity. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few...
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Quentin Lecoq. Mathias Autré. Losing possession. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Rajol. Losing possession a bit easily. A tremendous block. we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Rajol. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Isak. It's a well-struck pass. Closing down, and now they're on the attack. That might still be problematic. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. It's with Isak. A glorious chance. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all we have time for today. Thank you.
It's the final we've all been waiting for. Two of the best going head to head. Comprehensive coverage coming up live on EA TV.
Well, here we go. We've finally arrived at the big night. I'm Guy Mowbray, delighted as ever to be joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And we've got the UEFA Champions League final coming right up. It's Manchester City, and they take on Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, what a game this promises to be. Two superb teams who've shown some class throughout the tournament. We're all set for a brilliant match. I can't wait for this.
This is the Manchester City starting 11. Edison is between the posts. Mateo Kovacic starts alongside Rodri in the middle of the park, and they go with a single striker leading the line. Here's how PSG line up. Gianluigi Donnarumma is in goal. William Saliba plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And they're playing with just one up front. And so the Champions League final is underway. Kovacic. On to Grealish. Working hard to win it back there. Rodri. Kevin De Bruyne. Rodri. Onto Grealish. Untidy in possession there. And N'Golo Moani. Could turn out to be a really good ball. And away from danger it goes. And that's a foul and a free kick. Vitinha. Has delivered little. Kevin De Bruyne. They've given it away here. Nicely played. And that's a shame for them, but top marks for the defending. Thank you.
there as the ball changes hands. Oh, excellent vision. Oh, he should really have scored with that.
And he should be in the lead now. You can see how disappointed he is with himself.
Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. And it's back with Ederson. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. Really good pass. Vitinha. Yet to find a way to goal. And it's there. They have a goal. And they have the lead.
Well, here we can see it again. It's just sloppy defending. They've switched off at the back and don't stay with the players. They've got to do better there.
One-nil then as we get started again. Jack Grealish. Moving forward under no real pressure. What a chance! Well, that's what he's there for. It's a good stop. Phil Foden. Rodri. Ruben Dias. Real opportunity. It's another goal. And a healthy lead in the final now.
Well, here's the replay. It's poor defending. You can't take anything away from the movement and the calm finish. It's a really nice goal, that.
And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Gelsenkirchen. First kick of the second half of a game being dominated by PSG. Randall Kolo Muani. Chance to get in behind with that. And the referee has given a penalty. Make it 3-0. Save! No better feeling for a goalkeeper. As it goes for a throw. Mateo Kovacic. Foden. Onto Mateo Kovacic. Bit sloppy in possession. Fantastic looking ball. Nail for the finish. And there it is. He's doubled up for the day. The action continues with PSG very much in charge of proceedings. Phil Foden. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Foden. A chance now for a quick transition. Well, ambitious effort. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Lee. And with that deflection, it'll be a throw-in. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep that out. Oh, it's a penalty! And the spot kick is seen as sufficient punishment. No yellow card.
Yeah, and I can understand the frustrations. He's lucky not to get a card there.
This for 4-0. And he does the job from the spot.
Here it is again. He sent the keeper the wrong way, kept his cool, and slotted it home. Nice finish.
So back underway, 4-0 now, and you wonder if there's to be further punishment. Rodri. Given away. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Can he finish? And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Here it comes. It's only halfway clear. The move breaks down. That's a real shame. The pressing worked. Now to push further forward. He takes it on. Very well kept out, alert and ready. Kevin De Bruyne. Erling Haaland. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Well, a bit of a clumsy challenge and the ref blows for a free kick. And that's it. Full time. The celebrations can start. They can put the ribbons on the trophy.
Yeah, you've got to feel for any team to lose at this stage, but it's about performing in those big pressure moments. And that's exactly what they did. They thoroughly deserve this.
Disappointment on one side is mirrored by wonderful scenes of celebration. All those tired legs are forgotten now.
Oh, you've got to enjoy every second. Just take it all in because it's going to pass so quickly.
Now the players gather their thoughts. The handshakes begin and they go up to receive their prizes.
Well, the hard work and the dedication, it makes it all worthwhile for moments like this.
There will be so many emotions running through the heads of all of these players. And now the big moment, the trophy lift itself.
Oh, just listen to that atmosphere. Look how much the players are enjoying it.
One more time. I really don't think they want this moment to end. This is why they play the game. The sights and sounds of celebration. It's an absolute privilege to be here to see this.
It is, and the fans absolutely make it, don't they? You can just see how much that they're enjoying it as well.
It's a lovely touch for the players to take the trophy over to the supporters and share this moment with them.
Oh, it is, and you can see that they're really into the celebrations as well.
Team.
Yeah, and these are pictures that will live long into the memory. It's great to look back on.